Let's roll the dice. Let's make it happen right now.
And if you're a PBR fan, okay, if you follow the Bill 412 series, you know this bowl really well. You know what you're about to see. For those of you that may be seeing this for the first time, this is as big, this is as bad as you want one to be. He's 2,000 pounds of everything you can handle when they open that gate. Valdiron de Oliveira has been perfect so far. Can he stay perfect on a bull that has only been ridden twice out of 60 outs?
What's next?